Come on, Seth. Go to WrestleMania, baby. Huh?
Ambrose just continues to berate Seth Rollins.
It seems like he's jealous, that he's bitter over what Rollins has accomplished.
I mean, can you blame him? Seth Rollins is going to the pinnacle of sports entertainment, the grandest stage of them all in the main event. And here comes Rollins.
Oh, and he got caught by a right. Was looking for the suicide dive, and Ambrose, who knows Rollins so well, and
had him scouted.
Seth looking for the sling blade, and again countered by Dean Ambrose, face first. Ambrose says this is over, tells the ref to count him. Rollins looks to launch himself through the second rope. Suicide dive as he drives Ambrose into the barricade.
Today's a new day for Dean Ambrose.
Ambrose misses wildly, then he better win this match is all I can say as Rollins again knocks him over the top rope. Seth Rollins, suicide dive again! And Ambrose is down and the Kingslayer's rolling. Ambrose in full retreat mode.
So I was thinking about the Falcon Arrow. Ambrose able to counter.
Boom. Oh, and that step up in Enziguri caught Ambrose as he falls out of the ring.
Rollins still riding the wave of momentum that took him to the end of the Royal Rumble match and will take him to WrestleMania. Here he comes again.
Suicide dive yet again, taking out Ambrose.
These two have scouted each other for many years.
Looking for dirty deeds. Rollins able to counter. Oh, that's a ripcord knee.
Rollins has him up. I think the buckle bomb is on its way.
Ambrose into the corner. Rollins kick to the face.
Will Seth get to burn it down one more time tonight in Phoenix?
Something tonight. Didn't get caught up in the hype of winning the Rumble match last night. Came out here, took the challenge, and beat Ambrose.